It's my birth month, and this is our gift to you. We'll be bringing friends.
I guess rules are there to break, but I make mistakes like they were handed on a plate. When I try to leave, sometimes I'm standing in the way. I'm on the edge of crying all the time cause I...
Today is day 12, 100 days of busking.
I get wound up from the ground up and I don't know why.
I bust with... Say hi. Jensen.
No problem.
Sige, go ahead. Proceed. Actually, ikukwento ko kung bakit siya yung nagbust. But... Just one
time. 12 seconds later.
Hi, I am Jensen Gomez. I've been playing music for 12 years now. I want to do music for the rest of my life. I've had many challenges. I don't know when I was starting out. Wala namang maniniwala sa iyo. Like, di maniniwala yung parents mo. Na magsasucceed ka with playing music. Kasi laging may mas viable option. When you're starting out, mahirap talaga. Yung panahon namin, wala pang Twitter. Mas mahirap mag-promote ng gigs. Wala kang place para ma-announce. Noong college kami, repeat namin yung mga classmates namin manood ng gigs. Minsan, wala mo show up. Na-experience ko before yung ticket selling. Kailangan namin siya mabenta. If di namin mabenta, last month. Yung mga banda nun sa lineup, 15 bands, tutugtog alas 4 ng umaga. Dali kami Cavite, nakalik kami MRT. Bit lahat. Para maging last band. Yun yung hindi na na-experience ng mga bata. Ngayon, mas madali na. Mag-video ka na lang, tapos pwede ka nang mag-viral. Okay din naman yun. Pero iba rin kasi yung value siguro na naturo na sa akin. It taught me hard work. Mahirap siguro with yung sustainability of you as a creative. Kasi hindi siya normal na work. Wala kang 9 to 5, wala kang basic. Kailangan mo mag-grind talaga every day. Walang oras, walang araw. Anytime and you get to create or you have to create. Kasi yun yung output mo. Yun yung output na pwede kang kumita to make it their living. Mahirap din siya. I've seen a lot of people who wanted fame just for fame's sake. Everyone wants their own 15 minutes now. I think nakakalimutan nila yung essence of them. Like, being an artist. Sinusubuhan ko doon na parang kinabuhan ko yung sarili ko. Ito lang muna tayo. Find reasons. If you're gonna write a song, kailangan may rason. Kailangan may purpose eh. Kaya ako ginagawa. Kasi I just can't stop. I tried to stop. We had this show 2 years ago. I want to quit everything. But I can't go on with music every day. Pag music ko, yun pa rin ginagawa ko. Hindi ko kaya hindi tumugtog ng gitara. Doon na din. Doon ko na-realize parang ba't ako titigil? But I just can create more. It brought me to my core. Nahanap ko yung joy ulit of playing music. Kasi it became a job for me. Yun yung mali. Kalimutan ko mag-ibig. Iniisip ko lang na, sweldo. Siguro yung impossible right now for me, new project that I have. It's called Memphis. It's an art project. It's with the album now. We released it. But we wanted to make a film also. Keep shorter. Para kung karamang grab. Yun talaga yung goal. Maybe with me as a performer, as a songwriter, or as a producer. Yun din siguro yung pinaka kailangan kong pagtrabahuhan na to make that impossible possible. So lahat nung siguro mo nagsistart ng artist or ng bands, whatever, hard work. It's never gonna be easy. Wala namang madaling trabaho. Masaya lang sa mong pag-trabaho mga kaprensya. So kailangan kong pagbutihan, practice, at magiging.
At may pag-asa pa na humalik tayo sa isa't isa.
eyes, I could see it. This feeling of reaching out and coming back to you. Just this once, show me where you used to.